Hallelujah. Lord, we celebrate the joy and life you've given us through Jesus Christ.
you're the King of Kings, but you humbled yourself so that you could rescue us.
Seek fame in
consolation of Israel, and the Holy Spirit was upon him. It had been revealed to him by the Holy Spirit that he would not die before he had seen the Lord's Christ. When the parents brought in the child Jesus to do for him what the custom of the law required, Simeon took him in his arms and praised God, saying,
Sovereign Lord, as you have promised, do now dismiss your servant in peace, for my eyes have seen your salvation, which you have prepared in the sight of all people, a light for revelation to the Gentiles, and for glory to your people Israel.
The child's father and mother marveled at what was said about him. Then Simeon blessed them and said to Mary his mother, This child is destined to cause the falling and rising of many in Israel, and to be a sign that will be spoken against, so that the thoughts of many hearts will be revealed. And a sword will pierce your own soul too.
Someday.
that no one would leave this place without knowing your mercy and your love. Lord, open hearts to receive you right now, right here.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Your love makes me sing. Hallelujah.